neue Markt in Dresden. Rathaus. And the newly reconstructed Frauenkirche with the statue of the reformist Martin Luther at the front. Still very much 25 years after the Wende, a construction site. Progress will be made in time. Now looking towards the Annecy Semper Oper in the background, where we get the performance of Tannhäuser in about half an hour. Final look at the reconstructed church. What a marvelous job they've done. Spontaneously collapsed after the dreadful bombing raid in April of 1945.